had two amateur fighters on Shinobi tonight. Fionn, for first, made his debut, and won by a flying knee knockout in the second round. So hopefully he's got the KO bonus. And then we just had Tim Barnett fight another local fighter, Jack Flynn. Unfortunately, he lost by a guillotine choke in the second round. It's not a bad loss, something he'll be able to come back from.
It was deep, and he was really trying to get out of that. His hips are really heavy. I see it was really difficult to take out.
Yeah. He's very good, I think he just made a mistake in coming to the top, really, when the guy was setting the guillotine up. He should have stayed at the bottom and just fought the hands. Yeah. But you learn from these losses. Not a bad loss. Bad loss for me would be getting knocked out.
Yeah.
Losing a grapple in exchange is something that can easily be corrected. So, you know, it can be a good thing in some ways.
What's next for you?
Just training guys and building the gym. Just keep training jiu-jitsu.
Jiu-jitsu.
Jiu-jitsu. Not no.